watch.
It's insignia.
Some lousy weather today. However, the storm represents an ideal cover for breaking through the enemy port defenses and to destroy the Beretta carrier. Even in its state, it's too dangerous to be left in the hands of the NVAA.
Yeah.
Be advised, the enemy is using a sophisticated surveillance system. Take it out.
Okay, and that's part of the battle path.
Spotted.
Front
of them,
see
how you like it. ATS up. Identify target. Hostile tank. Reloading. Shit, he got me. Fuck again. Somebody shooting me from behind. Bullshit. How did he shoot me from the top of the bloody... Oh, fuck, now we're...
This fucker's gonna stop us, ain't he? No.
Identify target. Hostile tank.
Shit, now I'm. Still spotted, there's got to be a camera behind me. Yep.
Ah, can Eddie put me over the fucking side? It did, it knocked me over, just spun me around.
You came in as I was on there.
Yeah, well, look at the replay. I was ahead of you.
Okay. Can't hit it with the coax.
I've got it.
ABS up. No, you haven't. I have.
Oh, I got the one behind us.
Well, shit, my left. Fucking hell. There's a million things out there. They're running away. They're heading for the other point. They're not coming in. They were shooting from the other cap point. Now I'm spotted. For fuck's sake.
APS up. APS status.
Somebody shoot the fuckers on the top of the hill.
Down.
This pillow's just rolling over, taking pot shots. Oh, fucking 85. Really?
Oh, fucking pull in front, you fucking donkey.
Oh, right.
Not you, I'm talking about this fucking idiot on my fucking flank.
I can't be it.
We have something up over the hill.
Be that or it's back behind us.
Could be. Must be.
Get ready to be evacuated momentarily. Thank you for your service.
It's crawling off if I can down in the gutter and stay there.
Could be the Sphinx, yeah.
It was a Sphinx, yeah, because I put a plow on the Sphinx and he fell over the edge. Although, how that doesn't kill him, I don't know.
Yeah, would kill me.